Before you begin, remove the top cover, 2.5-inch storage drive assembly, wireless LAN module, GPU fan, and CPU fan. Removal. Important, make careful note of the routing of the wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Using a non-metallic, flat-bladed tool, carefully release the upper edge of the main wireless LAN transceiver from the retention clips on the chassis. Slide the tabs on the lower edge of the main wireless LAN transceiver out of the chassis and remove. Remove the aux wireless antenna cable from the routing clip on the chassis. Using a non-metallic, flat-bladed tool, carefully release the upper edge of the aux wireless LAN transceiver from the retention clips on the chassis. Slide the tabs on the aux wireless LAN transceiver out of the chassis and remove. Replacement. Tow the tabs on the lower edge of the aux wireless LAN transceiver into the chassis and apply pressure to the top edge of the transceiver to secure it under the retention clips. Route the aux wireless antenna cable through the routing clip on the chassis. Tow the tabs on the lower edge of the main wireless LAN transceiver into the chassis and apply pressure to the top edge of the transceiver to secure it under the retention clips.